Hi, how are you?
I wanted to ask you a question.
Sure.
About the competition going on with
Yes, absolutely.
So the question really is, now that those posts have been exposed, a lot of people have seen them, have you ever apologized for those posts, or maybe given an apology to the community? If so, would you want to do it now, and then that way you can share it with our community?
Well, actually, one of the reasons, I've discussed, several friends in the Muslim community that I've discussed with personally. Well, I mean, that I've discussed it with individually with them, and it was not a situation where what I posted was something I feel like I need to apologize for. What I will apologize for, unfortunately, is that it was presented in a way that was extremely offensive. And I do believe that if I read that, I would be extremely offended. I do realize that is not the point to apologize for something. You apologize for it, and you own it. And as much as I want to apologize for that, I know that in my heart, the way it was taken out of context is not at all how it was presented. I'm not an Islamophobe. I'm not anti-Islamic. It was meant in exactly the opposite way. I mean, it was actually arguing the point about against the term ban, against the interpretation of those two laws, and it was taken and used against me in a way that was a lie. It was a lie. And so I feel like if I apologize, then it's saying, oh yes, I did something that was offensive and I am apologizing for it.
Right. I mean, there's other posts as well. Like, you took a photo with Sebastian Gorka, who was fired by the FBI for saying and doing things that are anti-Muslim, and you called him a patriot, which I think is very troubling for the Muslim community.
Okay.
I think that person is also troubling, but also you had another post calling, you know, comparing Michelle Obama to a rat. And things like that. So all of that creates an atmosphere that many people, when they see that, logically they believe that you have these types of beliefs internally,
okay,
as well. Do you want to apologize for any of those posts at all?
Well, I will. The post about Michelle Obama actually was. First of all, it was a joke. It was a bad joke.
Very bad joke.
Very bad joke.
Yeah,
but
it's
I
racist
said,
and it's overtly racist.
No,
calling somebody a rat
because
a woman is a racist.
I disagree. I have made much, much worse comments about Hillary Clinton, about Bill Clinton, about George Bush.
Well, that's something to be proud of.
It was a joke. It was a bad joke. It was a bad joke.
So is that something you'd be willing to apologize for?
I apologize for my terrible sense of humor.
Okay, great, great.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for your time. I just think it's important that, you know, when you see, like you said, statements that are so inflammatory against the Muslim community, which I've seen a lot of those tweets and posts, I think it's important to own up to it and to apologize directly to it and to make amends for it. I don't know if I really believe your statement that it was taken out of context, because that statement itself is just like so vicious to Muslims. The one about the crusade, right?
Was that statement?
Oh yeah.
Well, the retweeting of that post.
Okay.
Well, that the actual photo was so explicitly anti-Muslim.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
And I'm not sure how on earth that could actually be used as a way to say you're against the Muslim ban. I just don't see how that happened.
Okay.
All right. Well, anyway, thank you so much for that.
Sure.